The month of June officially starts the rainy season in the Philippines. What we thought would be an epic failed trip turned out to be a memorable and the most cinematic experience we ever had. Although we only had two beautiful days of weather and then got stranded for 5 days. Although it was mostly raining and strong winds the whole time, Batanes was still breathtaking. This is our story of Batanes during the monsoon season in the Philippines.